He lives in your house. He eats your food. And he won't go away until you pay for college. He is the Tuition Monster.
Oh, that was awesome! Do you think you could do something like that for my voicemail? Like, in a world where the Tuition Monster can't get to his phone!
No, I can't.
Bummer.